If you want to be part of the heavy metal universe, you have to be...